I mean, on a personal note, it was delicious today. I had a chicken with curry, chickpea, and rice. It was really tasty. And I think it's a really great way for our kids to be able to sit down together, regardless of the allergies, and share a meal together. Because I think, you know, it's really important at lunchtime, community, for people to sit down. I think kids with allergies will often feel a bit different. And we provide an allergy-free menu throughout the week for our kids. It's really important. But then to have a chance throughout our schools once a week to sit down together, be able to share food regardless of the allergies, I think is really important.